When I was a kid, my father used to tell me something. There are no forks in the road of life. You just walk along, feeling your way through the grass and leaving a faint path behind. But if you turn around to look, you may get the strange feeling you've walked that path before. Or that someone was walking along with you, lending you the strength to press on. I'd always believed there was only one truth, but what if some other version of me on a distant world was searching for all possibilities? And what if, when all the possibilities were overlaid, the path that stood out the clearest was the real truth?
This is our last world bridge.
Go. So, what was the weather forecast for today?
What's the matter? Your glass is dirty? Not a cloud in the sky. Perfect day for a ball game. You know what that means, right? It means you found a way to drag me all over the city and turn my opening day ticket into toilet paper! Don't act like you don't hear me talking, huh? You know how much shit I had to go through for this thing?
Oh!
Ah! Oh, shit! Jesus! How about a heads up for... Ah!
You have my deepest sympathies. But don't forget, it was you who agreed to do anything I asked in exchange for that job.
Just because I said anything
now,
doesn't mean...
let's be off.
Now where do you want to go? I've been driving around this city since the crack of dawn. And now this damn thing's throwing a temper tantrum. The hell you doing? I just got this baby yesterday and...
Less hot air, more gas.
Storm's coming.
He dived? Did he make? Yes! He's got it! He's got the goal!
Lousy bumps! Everybody's getting screwed today. Me playing chauffeur, because you gotta meet someone. So where are they? First the park, then the grocery store, and now you're saying you want to try the pier. Hey, you even know where this mystery guest of yours is? What the... Holy shit! The hell you do that for? Hey!
Hello?
Please, someone help me. Before it's too late.
Hey, what is it? Don't talk! told me you got the date wrong.
No, it's today. And it's here.
What?
Enzo,
what the
you
hell?
Wait right here.
Whoa.
Got it? Right here. Don't move one inch.
Jeez! All right! Hey! How long do you expect me to sit here for, huh? And what am I supposed to do? I know it's the same shit with her every time, but she still gets me by the short and curlies. Huh? Rain? Where'd all these clouds come from? The hell is that? Not again! Light from on high just means more holy bullshit! What the... a girl? Where the hell did she come from? You know, this kid looks kind of familiar. Whoa! Hey!
Please, take me to her.
Do I look like a damn taxi driver? You mean...
Bayo!
Whoa! Oh yeah, this? Oh, this? This is just what I needed. Idea. She just fell out of the damn sky! I got nothing to do with this kid, I swear, I just... Huh? Okay. Oh! Now what? Great! Don't tell me one of her pets got loose again. Come on! See, this is why I can't have nice... Animals! What the hell's wrong with you? I can't even turn the wipers on, for God's sakes! Fucking leave them out! Come on, free me! Just get back over the bridge!
Get lost, Enzo. Can't have you dying before I get my dough. Definitely not a regular.
have my order?
It's in the truck. Ready to go. A little too hot in the kitchen?
Just give me my order before I lose my cool.
Yeah. Order up! Just hope you can keep up. Seems like these guys are built different than usual.
More new faces, I see. Then perhaps a bit of fancy dress is in order. this isn't everything you know.
From Paradiso. No sanctified seasoning means no deal. Better think fast, Bayonetta. Storm's a lot worse than I thought.
Up later.
Let's go. Playing the Good Samaritan, Rodan. How dreadfully noble.
We gotta talk. Preferably, someplace a little quieter. But I knocked some sense into him. After all, he still hasn't paid that tab. We'll be cool down here for a little while. A very little while.
You mean those weren't your playmates?
Not my type. Although I did try shaking hands. Those things ain't for Paradiso or Inferno. They're locals. In other words, they're part human.
Human?
They're homunculi. Man-made bioweapons.
How about you tell us who you are first, Miss...
Viola. Bayonetta, I'm... Never mind. Look, we don't have time. If we don't stop them, this world is history. And reality as we know it gets wiped out for good.
And so you just led them right to us.
No! They're like locusts, spreading through the multiverse, destroying it as they go. Just trust me, damn it! We've got to hurry. Bayonetta, Jean, you both have to help.
Why do you know our names? And who the hell taught you that bit of magic?
Well, in the world I'm from, we've already met. A world like this one, in another part of the multiverse. But it's gone now. Along with you, and you. And everything else. The homunculi are tearing through the multiverse. And there's only a few worlds left.
Multiverse? On the off chance you're not insane, what do they want?
Hold up. This could be serious. If what you're saying is true, then this ain't just a human problem. Within the Trinity of Realities, the world of chaos is actually made up of countless universes, all stacked up together. That's the multiverse. If someone's wiping those universes out, one by one, no, wiping out doesn't quite explain it. They're breaking the multiverse down, trying to fuse it together. Like running thinly sliced Wagyu beef through a grinder to make a big old juicy burger. And if they can pull it off, they'll get their hands on enough power to wipe out the whole Trinity in a snap.
Thank you, Professor. And what do you expect us to do?
Right. There are two things we have to do. Jean, I want you to find a scientist named Sigurd. He's somewhere in this world, and he can help us. And Bayonetta, I want you to come with me to help find more of these. This is a chaos gear, the key to beating Singularity. And the only one who knows how to use them is Dr. Sigurd. Without both of them, we can kiss this world goodbye.
Well, since solitaire in a literal man cave isn't exactly riveting, I suppose I'll be your chaperone. That will help restore some sanity, right? We'll have a bit of girl talk along the way.
Okay.
So anyway, Viola, you gonna introduce me to this thing or what?
damn it, Cheshire! You know you're not supposed to pop out like that!
Cheshire.
Their leader's name is Singularity. He unraveled the secret of the multiverse before anyone else. Declaring his own world the Alphaverse, he began destroying the other layers of the multiverse, one by one. There's only one way to stop him. Take the fight to him in the Alphaverse. We don't have a way to move freely through the multiverse. But there's one place that connects the whole thing. A legendary island created by the Umbra and the Lumen to study and reach out to the unknown. The secluded island of Thule!
Are you sure your fantasy island is real? Believe, and the path will open.
Look! There it is!
Someone seems very interested in our arrival.
Is it him? Let's land fast. It's not safe.
What's that?
Could that be a chaos gear? Greedy little thing. Perhaps it's time for a crash diet.
HQ, set up. Distance 50. Target is traveling towards the east. Hurry. Here, よい。撃て。対戦車砲よい。撃て。HQ、対象は無視。多くは見られない。理解し、多くは見られない。
Mind if I cut in? Wouldn't want to step on anyone's toes. Don't worry, I know this song by heart.
getting me confused for them? Must be off your game.
Never been more on.
Well, all right. Thing is, with all this mess going on, halos are hard to come by. But chaotic economics has its own unique charms.
And you'd like me to help you diversify?
Sharp as ever, Bayonetta.
For your technique. Why don't I try a more attentive approach? John!
Be a bit more perceptive.
Maybe I'll just stop you right now!
At last, someone with no strings attached. And what's your name, my furry friend? You know, I rather enjoy teaching obedience.
Thank you.
ready for the leash. Now, why don't you sit for Mummy? Perhaps I shouldn't have rubbed his nose in it. Now, where has my
believe in fate?
Luca?
Fate brought us here together, and it will never tear us apart. Have been a huge pain in the ass. Hey, how about you take care of them for me? Appreciate it, Cerecita.
Wait!
I see his motto is still act first, think later. Is that? I literally have bigger fish to fry. No time for minnows. From here. Be avenged, I swear it. And so will Sean.
Ah, I see this world was convinced you to aid her. I got Eve origins.
Your singularity, then. The real Heartbreaker.
Yes. If that's the answer.
Fantastic. But you'll go through hell trying to break mine.
Do Bayonetta.
Mila. Comcela.
Odor Anana El.
E Carnesis.
Nofa Felis.
Leon!
though most of Inferno prefers a taste of the righteous, but I'm sure you'll satisfy someone. Not much for waiting patiently. And I suppose that girl isn't either. Time to relax, I see. Not to waste that time on your lectures. Can get. Something about you just pokes at my soft side.
So dark.
I was closing in. Help!
Hey, Bayonetta! Glad you're okay! Just handling some bad guys. Multiverse or something. Oh, and I didn't need your help back there. I could have squashed a bug like that myself. I was just waiting for the right moment, okay? To trying to get that sweet finisher and put it down for...
Worry about yourself, my dear. Lesson one. Carelessness will get your tail snipped, kitty.
I told you not to call me that! Anyway, did you find it? So the Chaos Gear was really there. If the hypothesis is right, with five of these Chaos Gears, and help from Dr. Sigurd, the Alphaverse is just...
If these little things are really so important, then I'd better hold on to them for now. Maybe a bit too heavy for your little paws, kitty.
Don't make me say it again! My name is Viola! V-I-O-L-fucking-A! Viola!
She's really under your skin, huh, kid? But you gotta prove yourself to her if you wanna move beyond nicknames. That's right, the one and only L-U-K-A. Hang on, have we met before? I think I'd remember you, Riot Girl. Extra ingenue. You. It's time I got going. Gotta find that voice. Later, ladies.
Kitty, why don't you look after him for me?
What? Me? By myself?
Lesson two. Learn to fight for others, not just for yourself. I'm sure he'll give you lots of practice. And besides...
What?
You don't need my help, right?
Wait! Luca, you in there?
I'm nearing the crater. I certainly hope the chaos gear isn't inside.
Thank you.
I think you'll find we're extremely game for that.
Glad Bayonetta wasn't here to see that. You've only got 9 lives, Kitty! Wolf dude's here too? Better find Luca quick. Hey, what the... this desert anyway. Fucking really? Just great. Now Cheshire's gone too. Where are you? Sand is getting literally everywhere. Cheshire, where the hell are you? So hot. Can't see straight. I'd kill for a drink right now. Water. Hell, an ice cube. You anywhere. Hmm. thought I was done for. Appreciate it, Cheshire. All right, it's magic time. Hang on, Luca! Luca! Luca, you okay?
Stop. Stop, please.
Well, you're breathing at least. Don't worry, they're all gone. Are you hurt? Can you get up?
Stay back! Damn, my head feels like it's cracking open. That voice again.
Voice?
In my head, telling me to see the truth.
There's only one truth.
Luca?
off to bully Little Red Riding Hood, did you? Predictable.
No. Wait!
What are you up to, Kitty?
You can't!
You don't know who he really is.
Impossible.
Each world the multiverse loses seems to be making it more and more unstable. It's why he's like that.
Please, wait! If we can get to the Alphaverse and stop Singularity, we might be able to help him.
Might isn't good enough. And at any rate, I only have 3 of these.
Let me take care of him.
I'm in no mood for jokes.
Please! You have to be the one to find all of the Chaos Gears.
Look, I know how you feel.
So?
But trust me. He means a lot to me, too.
He's a bit of a fool. And a reckless one at that. Always getting himself into some kind of trouble. But he always pops back up with a foolish grin. No worse for the wear. This time will be no different. However, if he doesn't pop back up this time, I'll have you tearing apart reality to find him. Got that, Kitty?
Yeah, I got it.
Sir, yes, sir! Shit!
Much better. Now off you go.
And hey, the name's Viola! Don't forget it!
You must not follow.
Is that John? And Princess? You must be joking.
Leave this to me.
Is your grand scheme simply to bore me to death?
That is enough.
Thank you. mustn't go alone.
The interloper has extended the challenge to me. I will meet it and then return. Have faith. I'll see you again soon, Princess.
I'm coming. This must be the place. Eldar for Pearl! Getting around a breeze. Sometimes the scenic route actually pays off. It seems someone would rather I wasn't. Perhaps you've got something more interesting in store. Ending, I'll have some harsh words for that girl. Even more so if she's not keeping an eye on Luca. For some reason, that kitty was scratching around in my mind. What has come over me? This was all a bit too easy. Sildar for Pearl!
This damned wall.
Relax, Jean. I'm not your princess, But I did promise a mutual friend that I'd come for you. Sounds like someone has led a rather solitary life, doesn't it?
Indeed. We'll waste no more time on this foolishness. About me. I've got to kill this beast. And me. Do it now! Quickly, damn it! Please.
Forgive me. My weakness failed you again.
No. You've grown stronger than you know. Cereza.
Not the woman I used to be. Now watch, Jean. I'll never bow to anyone again. Not even myself. Did you see? I won.
Woman, hail you from the same sphere as that beast man?
Luca?
Luca. So he is called Luca. I am Lucao.
What is this place? And where did Luca go?
He no longer tarries here. That beast man is surely my else fellow. It seems we were drawn together across the world walls to find each other here.
Drawn together? Then what am I doing here?
It appears as though you also share a bond most deep with us. A bond of blood, perhaps? Brother and sister, or something more? Woman, I know you. The voice calls to me.
Don't go!
from different worlds, but I know you feel it. It's me. I'm your...
There it is, our new prize. Malfia, do a sweep of security.
I have you now, Papillon de Hombre! No one is above the law!
A pleasure as always, Inspector Enzo.
A pleasure, she says. Let's see how pleasurable you find jail!
Maîtresse, there's trouble. We've no time for the likes of him.
What? I'm taking you in, too!
After them. We must not let it fall into their hands.
Get back here! Merde. My wife hates it when I work late.
done to her? Reap Luncheon! Let me handle this.
You could have? I'm taking you in too! Just wait!
Enzo on the other side of the law may be worse.
Forget about me! Destroy this abomination! Now! Becoming friends.
We'll be right back.
And what was that? Oh, that! A simple bonsoir. Just wait until I get really chatty. May you be reunited with your mummy.
I didn't know that you were going to be a good person.
This will all end soon as well. Very soon indeed.
Doctor, allow me to introduce my dear friend, Cereza. Cereza, this dashing fellow is Dr. Sigurd. He's come quite a distance for us.
A pleasure to meet you, Cereza. John has told me much about you during our trip.
Did she? I hope at least some of it was actually true. John has a habit of showing off for the gentlemen.
You bitch!
I can see that you are very close. But that's enough chat. You've brought me here for a singular purpose, yes? To open a portal to the Alphaverse.
Yes. Sadly, I have a date with a terrible bore.
Singularity. We'll knock down his door, wring his neck, and end all of this destruction. It's time to finish this.
And Cereza, I trust you have what we need. Now, follow me to the altar. Stand back. Place the Chaos Gears in their proper locations.
Come to see us off. If you're looking for a ride back home, you'll have to wait for the next one.
The vermin don't know when to quit.
If this device is damaged, we'll never be able to open the portal again.
Doctor, you just keep working. Jean?
Come on.
The portal will close.
Shaofi Balzog! Can end this.
Then I'll leave this lot to you. Promise I'll be back in time for drinks, all right?
Cereza will return. Count on it. And until she does, I won't lay a finger on this thing.
Can you really defend it against all of them? It gets destroyed, then her chances are.
Don't you worry about that. I'm more than enough for them.
To meet up halfway. You've saved me a bit of time. Shaofi Balzog! Consider this a generous tip. Let's see you earn it, shall we? Doing here. Always getting in over your head. I'll take care of you. You frightened, Luca. Your hands are shaking. Fucking right to call me by that name. Kitty!
Bayonetta!
Luca!
Fear not, for he is at peace. It seems we have been drawn into the Alphaverse.
One of his own counterparts to control the homunculi from here.
His own counterpart? And this man has to be.
Kitty.
Dr. Sigurd! Real singularity. Fuck!
We've been had.
You have been very helpful. But that will be quite enough. Goodbye, John. Our time together was short, but unforgettable nonetheless. Once its purpose is done, all life must fade away. Now, mine begins. Children, let's go home.
Damn homunculi beat me to the punch. Lucky for them, I'm not looking for a fight. While they hammer on the front door, I'll make my way in from above. Been disconnected. Space is no mere tax credit. All right, then. I'll take care of these bastards myself. one man is supposed to be our savior,
it's not that simple. You know what? Maybe it is. Back home, research into parallel worlds was pretty advanced. And before long, we proved they existed. We figured out how to contact them, then got in touch with a top-secret organization here. And with Dr. Sigurd, the head of the organization, we found out about Chaos Gears. And with his help, we can use the Chaos Gears to break into the Alphaverse.
That's why you made the trip here. What exactly do you need him to do? And why do you put so much faith in him?
Well, he and Singularity are...
He must be up ahead. I just hope he's still breathing. Dr. Sigurd, a pleasure to finally meet you.
Who are you?
Do you know a girl named Viola? She sent me to find you.
I know no Viola. But I believe I know why you're here. You're looking for a way to the Alphaverse.
Very astute, Doctor.
As it appears you and I share a purpose, I'll gladly assist you in any way I can. On one condition.
Condition?
It's been so long since I've had a good conversation.
I believe that can be arranged. After all, we have a long and eventful journey ahead of us.
It seems we had best hurry. Follow me!
I think you'll find this ride much smoother than the last.
So the Alphaverse was always just a decoy. He wanted us here. And away from Thule. That means...
Sean...
We're trapped here. No way out. Oh.
It would seem these events are the truth I was shown. Now, let the hearts of all Ark Atoms gather here as one. Hey, Cerecita.
Luca.
I finally figured out what the truth is. Bayonetta, my purpose is to get you to where you need to be. Look. That vortex is singularity absorbing this world's energy.
Luca, what are you trying to say?
I'm going to use it to send you two home.
From there? But how?
Wish I knew just what to say at a time like this.
You don't have to. You're a clumsy fool, but you never fail to impress.
Later, Violeta. Goodbye, Bayonetta. I'll always love you both.
This.
Kitty! Luca!
Archive Origin, what are you doing here? This is a world of my definition. You do not belong.
But here I am, and that's the truth. Maybe you forgot to carry the one.
Thank you.
To the moon without me? Can't have that.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Nervous, are you? You didn't cry while I was gone, did you? You all seem to be having a good time. Awfully rude of you not to invite me, don't you think? Caliber don't need invitations, darling. Right.
What are you doing here? I've destroyed human beings long ago. It is not what I suggest. My phenomena once and for all now changes.
It looks like only the three of us made it this far. Oh, and the young lady, of course. That's enough, yes? To prove phenomenal affirmation isn't absolute after all. All right, Lady Killer. Just try to predict what the lot of us will do next.
I told you your struggle is pointless. No matter how many of you defy me, you are no more than twigs you scratch out of the skies.
Just how stubborn I am, do you? No matter how many of me there are, that doesn't change. That's my unshakable truth.
Well, I suppose I'll sincerely erase you all and your so-called truth. And in this very instant,
Sorry to keep you ladies waiting. It was a bit hard to find you with all the rubble.
Oh, God. How is it that you exist here and now?
You never cease to amuse me, Luca. I could imagine worse men to spend my last moments with.
Hey, you're the only one I want by my side.
We've got to keep her safe.
I know. She's the one who's going to keep our truth alive. Bayonetta!
Luca. Luca. Is that you? I can't see anything. I can't hear anything.
I'm right here! Like, we always find each other whenever she needs us.
And we've already come so far.
Fate brought us here together. And it will never tear us apart. We'll always be together, Cereza.
No, Luca. We've always been together. My clumsy, lovely fool. Will forever be in my heart.
body.
Mommy!
Moonlight breaks the night. A dream that could not end. Encompass me with open arms. I'll hold you once again. A face that looks like mine. Your memories lost in time. When chanted spells with rosemary and
what's this?
T.
Wait. Are you? No. You're just the darkness Arkeev left behind. Allowed to call me that! Hang on! Rewind! My name is Viola! And you're never gonna fucking forget it!
Do it. You must. If you want to prove yourself.
Was your last lesson, Viola. But for someone who's grown so much, perhaps the gift of a new name is in order.
Thanks, Mummy. I'll treasure it. Always.
Jesus, that hurt! Watch where you're going, asshole! Oh, it's you. Get that prescription check, will ya? Hey, hold on! Remember that last job? The one you half-assed? The adder almost took my head off of that shit. I keep telling you, kid. Huh? Oh, no. Nobody, you know. Yeah, I know. The baguettes, right? Forget about it. I'm coming straight home. Honest. Direct with the good stuff, fresh from the oven. Yeah, me too, baby.
playing hooky again, huh? You know, I'm the one who has to hear it from your pops when you decide to turn my place into study hall.
School's closed today.
It is, seriously.
So anyway, got anything good for me? Something where I can let off some steam?
Got a leaky roof, truck salvage, a lost cat, and some ghosts haunting an old house.
That's the one! Don't wait up, okay? Cheshire!
What?
Viola, that's coming out of your cut for this one. So's his kibble. Shit, my bad. Forgot to use the family name. Be back by curfew. Bayonetta.
Okay. Let's dance, baby!